Grace Tame's story captured the nation, and today she had the National Press Club on its feet after giving a raw first address. The Australian of the Year is determined to change the way we talk about abuse, starting with our Prime Minister.
We are on the precipice of a revolution whose call to action needs to be heard loud and clear.
Grace Tame is on a mission to end child sexual abuse.
And it begins right now.
Suffering at the hands of her high school teacher, she's lifting the lid on the shame and burden survivors carry daily.
One of the toughest challenges on my road to recovery was trying to speak about something we are taught is unspeakable.
On January 25th, the Prime Minister presented her with the Australian of the Year Award for her advocacy.
2021 Australian of the Year is Grace Tame.
Exactly 3 weeks later, Parliament House was rocked by a rape allegation within its very own corridors.
Jenny and I spoke last night, and she said to me, "You have to think about this as a father first."
Her response?
It shouldn't take having children to have a conscience.
Brittany Higgins was inspired by Grace Tame's strength and came forward with her own ordeal. And it didn't take long before more allegations emerged. It prompted a firm warning from the Defence Chief this morning, telling his cadets to avoid being prey to sexual attacks.
That is really unhelpful.
As Australian of the Year for the next 10 months, she will continue to fight for survivors. As for what comes next, she's ruled out a career in politics.
No!
Stella Todorovic for 10 News First.